Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you to this current affairs show. And I take privilege in wishing all the teachers of India a very happy Teachers Day. Today is 5th September 2018. So first of all, let's discuss what happened on this day in the history. On this day in the year 1888, India's first vice president and second president was born. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was our first vice president and second president. And on his birthday, Teachers Day is celebrated. He was amongst us from 5th September 1888 to 17th April 1975. So let's discuss current affairs. First question is, who will represent India in 125th anniversary speech of Swami Vivekananda in Chicago 1893? Our Vice President Mr. Venkaiah Naidu will represent India at this mega event. Question 2 is, which state has launched Bhamasa Digital Parivar Yojana? And the state is Rajasthan. Under this scheme, smartphones will be distributed to 1 crore families. Beneficiaries will be those who were covered under NFSA, that is National Food Security Act. Question 3 is, who has been appointed as Intelligence Chief of Jammu and Kashmir? The person who has been appointed is Mr. B. Srinivas. Next question is, how government has felicitated the athletes who brought laurels to the country in the 18th Asian Games, which were held at Indonesia, Jakarta? Government has awarded 40 lakhs for the each gold medal, 20 lakhs for the silver medal and 10 lakhs for the bronze medal. This is the way our government has facilitated all the athletes which has brought laurels to our country by winning medals in different events. Next question is, which company has joined Apple in 1 trillion club? And the company is Amazon. Next question is, who won the last gold medal of Asian Games 2018? And he is Yuichi Hosoda from Japan. He is a triathloner. Next question, who has topped the national medal charts at the Asian Games? The national medal charts has been topped by Haryana with total 5 golds, 5 silvers and 8 bronze. Total number of medals won by Haryana in these Asian Games was 18. Next question is, who was the MVP, that is most valuable player, at the 18th Asian Games held in Jakarta, Indonesia? As you know, these were the 18th Asian Games which were held in Jakarta, Palembang. The person who won is a lady who is Rikako Iki from Japan, and she is a Japanese swimmer. She won 6 golds and 2 silvers. She was awarded a trophy and a check of $50,000. She was the first female to be awarded as MVP, that is most valuable player, at these Asian Games. Last but not the least, which country has topped India's FDI charts in fiscal year 2018? And the country is Mauritius. So that's all in the current affairs session of this channel. Thanks for watching it. Do share and subscribe.